it's me again. I'm catfishing down here in the swamps. And today we're going to use slugs for bait. They crawled out all over my bucket. They're very bad garden pests. They'll eat up all your stuff if you don't watch them. But they're nasty and slimy. So I'm just going... Cracker, what you got problems over there with? Look here. I don't like to touch these things, so I'm going to just took it right here in the middle.
They're all
pop
cold
it on.
And slimy.
There, we got one on there. See?
I want to just throw some.
Now that puts
on.
Out some nasty slime, and catfish like slime because it reminds them of their mother. So we're going to put it in there and let them get a bit of slime. And we'll catch us a good old catfish with a slug.
Uncle Cracker's doing it too.
Cracker, you gonna put you a slug? Lucy slime anyone on there? Like show how Lucy don't care to touch them things. I don't like to touch them. Go for it, Cracker. Catch you another catfish
don't
like that you caught yesterday. Alright. Y'all go out in the garden, catch you some slugs and put them on there for catfish.
Cracker, you got something on that slug there, didn't you?
I think I got me a catfish. I ain't quite sure yet.
Might be one of them our crocogators. Get it there. I could eat them all.
Crocogator's gonna eat my toes off. You better pull them up.
My goodness, get her on in there.
I think it might be a
boy, them slugs make a good bait, don't they? I told you they remind them of their mother.
Wow!
That reminds me of some other people's mothers too, but I won't get into
Woo!
That.
Margaret's mother?
Margaret's mother. Woo, yeah. I don't know if you're going to get that in there, Uncle Cracker.
Might be it big.
Hand it to me, Uncle Cracker.
Now, if y'all want to catch a big catfish on low test line, make sure you got your drag set like that so it'll wear it out. There, he's starting to roll there.
I thought it was she. You sure
it
it's
may
not
be
one of those
a she.
Crocogators?
It ain't no crocogator. It is a catfish. There, look at there. That's a good old 2-pound catfish. Maybe 3.
You can't pull it up here on this dock. You'll have to go around.
Can you get it?
You'll have to go
pull
over
it up
there.
Pull it, Cracker. Pull it. Pull it.
My line will break.
Oh, it's gone. Doggone it, the big one always gets away. Don't. Too bad we ain't got that on video so it wouldn't prove you had a big old catfish.
I know.
It'd be good if you did.
Darn it.
That's just my luck, right there.
Oh, well. See y'all later. Told you to use them slugs.